So I heard you're interested in getting an intrauterine device. I'm Dr. Shweta Patel, also known as OB-GYN Kanobi, and here's what you need to know about intrauterine devices or contraceptives. An intrauterine device works by acting locally to alter the environment in your uterus, making it an unformidable place for a sperm or a fertilized egg to survive. There's the hormonal and the non-hormonal. The progesterone IUDs work by making the lining of your uterus very thin. It makes your cervical mucus very thick, so that it prevents anything from migrating up, including sperm or really funky bacteria. And when the IUD is removed, it reverses its effect within 1 month, and it also does not lead to any kind of systemic side effects. So, two advantages. One, makes your periods lighter. Two, reduces your likelihood of having a pelvic infection. Okay, the copper iodine. Works for 10 years, approved to be an emergency contraceptive. It works to cause an inflammatory reaction in your uterus. So some women will notice that with a Paragard or a copper IUD, their periods actually become a little heavier. If you're concerned that the actual placement of the IUD is going to be very uncomfortable, or you've heard someone who's had a really bad experience, talk to your doctor about actually having something called a paracervical block done. So basically, your doctor can actually use lidocaine and numb your cervix before you place it so that it goes in a lot more comfortably. You really shouldn't have cramping beyond a couple of hours or even more than a day. And usually Motrin or Tylenol will make that feel just fine. You might have sporadic bleeding for up to 3 to 6 months. That's also very typical with the IUD. During placement of the IUD, the actual IUD can break through the wall of your uterus and go past it and into your abdominal cavity. The likelihood of that happening, it's less than 1 in 1,000. The few exceptions are if you have a history of breast cancer, then it's not recommended that you have a progesterone IUD, or if you have an abnormality in the anatomy of your uterus. Like for instance, you don't have just one compartment, you have two, or there's a large wall in between your uterus and it prevents the IUD from really getting in there and doing its job. So in that scenario, you should probably consult your doctor and make sure that it's a good option for you. But for the general populace, IUDs are actually really a great option.
So to recap, there's a progesterone and copper IUDs. The progesterone IUD works anywhere between 3 and 5 years, and the copper for 10. It has a minimal systemic effect and usually works locally. The progesterone IUD can make your periods lighter. The copper IUD can be used as an emergency contraceptive. There's a low risk of perforation, and it can be placed comfortably in the doctor's office. For more information, please be sure to read my blog, obginkanobi.blogspot.com. Thanks for tuning in.